Hello, Progressive.
Welcome to Progressive Radio.
Welcome to a new academic year 2019-20.
Wishing you all a very colorful year. It's the first day. Shall we ask our beloved principal, Sujitra ma'am, for the first day message?
A very good morning, ma'am.
Ma'am, could you please share the message of our new academic year?
Good morning. Hearty welcome to the new academic year. You're about to begin one of the most exciting times of your life. As you step into the school with full of hopes and aspirations, may the Almighty show us the right path to fulfill our goals and help you to discover the undiscovered in you. All the teachers at school have only one thing to say, that we value each one of you. Utilize the space given to you so that you bloom into a happy, mature, responsible individual, upholding the vision of our school to be a center of excellence, nurturing leaders to develop an ideal society. As you know, in this modern era, good English earns good bread. Make use of the platform and the school to develop your communication skills. It is rightly said that child is the father of a man. It is the childhood experiences that alter the personality of a man. So cultivate good habits and turn to be a good individual and pride of Vadiuda. My best wishes to all of you. Thank you.
Thank you very much, ma'am.
Okay, friends, welcome back with colorful programs again.